Happy New Year! 新年好! Today, I will take you to two families, showing you how children greet their grandparents during this festival. Greeting family members during this festival is a tradition that is taken seriously. Parents will teach their children how to say lucky phrases to wish their grandparents a Happy New Year. Our first stop is mainland China.
怎么磕呀？
怎么磕呀？好，
怎么磕头？
那个手放下。
什么好放呀？
磕头。
哎。
磕什么头？
磕头。
过年了不磕头？
过年不给爷爷奶奶磕头。
爷爷奶奶过年。
哎，说爷爷奶奶过年好。
开始。
哎，磕头。
过年好。
磕
哎磕哎。
磕还磕呢？
哎，
哪能这么磕？
哎，不是这样磕的。
哎，头这样的哎。哎。
磕什么？
哎，头碰着地啊。
碰地呀。
哎。
过来磕。
哎，磕一个，哎，
哎，对，
一，磕一，哎，
哎，
磕二，
再磕一个，
再磕一个，
哎，再磕一个，
三，
哎，
磕到底，
哎，
说爷爷奶奶恭喜，过年好，
你的身体好，
过年好，
过年好，爷爷奶奶过年好，赶紧的。脑袋磕在下面有
头碰地哎！
哎，好了，哎，就这样吧。
拿着，
走开！我叫你哥哥给爷爷奶奶补一个，我们照个相。
哎，哎，
你看哥哥怎么磕的？
看见了没有？
看见了没有？
哎，哥
呀！就让他们看了。哎呦，
嗯。
As you can see, a young child might not know what a New Year greeting is, but he can learn. The second family is from Hong Kong, China, and their first language is Cantonese instead of Mandarin. Thanks for watching. Share this video to your friends and family and help them learn more about Chinese culture and Mandarin. Happy learning! Bye!